Being an athlete really taught me a lot about life and science. I've always been fascinated by the human body and how it works. This sparked my interest in biological engineering and ultimately pharmacology, where I could use my math, science, and physics skills to develop new drugs and solve problems in the human body. While I was at Cornell University, I was able to work in a lab that created nanoparticles to target cancer cells. And from my interest in this research, I decided to get a PhD in pharmacology. As a former Cornellian, I knew that Weill Cornell Graduate School of Medical Sciences would be a good choice. But what really drew me to it was the prospect of working side by side with world-renowned professors. I met so many amazing people. I also got to work on cutting-edge research in Dr. Scheinberg's lab. We worked on enhancing the current T-cell-based immunotherapies, which is the future of cancer treatment. When I graduate this summer, I'm going to work at a healthcare advertising company. I'm going to be on the medical team there and serving as a medical writer. As a child, I always loved writing, and I also loved math and science. Weill Cornell gave me a chance to find my path by allowing me to combine my creative side with my science side, and exposing me to new therapies that are really changing how cancer is being treated. I'm excited to start my career teaching people about new drugs and developing unique strategies to bring them to market.